I read the book that unlocked what I'd sought. Lay beside my friend on hollowed hills. We got high and then I died and firmly found my foot. Taking the first step toward that which fills. That which fills my gaping holes and soothes my poisoned wounds. That which always seemed too far away. I left home that night for good, following faint tunes, and I'm still walking this dear path today. The only word that I could find to help me understand was W-O-W, just wow. That led me to my real name that gives life to my hands, and I'm still growing into that name now, into that name now.
Desert, I'm of the water dancing through beneath the cliffs. A river of light flowing from my ancient father's eyes. Feel this warm earth hold your back. Watch the chatter float by. Observe the doubting and the fear and the lies. The clouds teach. The clouds, they sing their secrets in the plain. The clouds know, they show you how to be more like the sky. They show you how to be more like the sky. Like the sky. E-L-A-L-E, like wow, it holds the truth in what we find. E-L-A will guide me in and out and up and down my mind. queer troubles, living between identities unknown and change. I find great courage, I go deep and expand out when I'm afraid. Doors and danced within the flowers and the roots. Ever since I've circled back on rocky spiral shores, trying to live those visions from our youth. For 50 years now, this body has waited patiently. Now I'm finally learning to be here. I'm taking birth now as this man emerging from the wings. I now make love with this one near and dear. This one. Dark, moist, fertile, living, breathing world. Grandfathers know me. They walk with me through all my births and deaths and births. Sprouts and returns.